it's really cool to be with 10,000 plus nurses and my peers and to share their experiences and see how things are different in healthcare systems across the country.
The conference has been amazing.
This is my first time coming. I have learned so much. The benefits of becoming magnet are just so immense.
We believe this is the largest gathering of clinical nurses in one place ever.
Thanks to you, Magnet's worldwide continued growth is no longer a dream, it's a fact. Because I really do think that when we know ourselves and when we know other people, that is when we really can come together to be happier, healthier, more productive, and more creative.
One thing that we must do is we must care for our caregivers. Because if we don't, who will?
We could not do this event without the wonderful sponsors and exhibitors that we have. The most that we've had of any year that we've had the Magnet Conference. We've talked to a lot of those sponsors today and yesterday, and they're telling us that it's the best that they've ever had as well.
It's just an outstanding opportunity here for the more than 10,000 nurses. Nurses are leading healthcare in the 21st century.
It's been an awesome show. So much traffic. It's great to meet all the caregivers. It's just been great to have all the folks come in the booth and hear about all the great work that's being done out there.
We decided to come and show our support to the Magnet community. We recognize the value that the Magnet community brings to all facilities. We've seen a lot of nurses. They are really excited about being here in Orlando, Florida.
So many nurses are here. It's just energizing, and it's wonderful to celebrate their successes and excellence in nursing here.
And people want to be here. They want to be here for the energy, for the networking, but they also want to be here for learning. So I think more and more people will come every year. And we just need to make sure we have a big enough place.
Well, that was so not dignified.
Going to Universal Studios last night was great, not just because of the amusement park, but I went together with my team from my hospital. It was a good way for us to just strengthen together as a team and figure out what we can do next to move forward.
See you next year!